everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a bow. So stay tuned guys and keep watching. So this is the cloth that we need for our bow. This is 30 inches by 24 and a half inches. Okay, fold it by two. Okay. And hold it by pin. So we are going to sew here and sew it by machine and 1/4 inches sewing allowance here. Okay, straight. And then here, let's leave an open space for at least 2 inches. 2 inches for later on if we flip the bow after sewing. So we continue sewing here. Okay, all in 1/4 inches sewing allowance. Okay. So and then we have the thread. Remember, always use the same color of thread to be nice looking, or if you don't have a same color, use darker. Always use darker than the cloth, not light. So let's go to the machine and sew it. Open this 2 inches.